As a 3D artist, how often do you find yourself searching for files, tweaking output settings, or setting up output location? Typically, you don't think about it, but these tiny tasks can really add up. Wouldn't it be cool if you could focus more on the fun part of the creative work and minimize those repetitive tasks where possible? In this video, we'll take a look at what Blender Queue AddOn can do to address these challenges with its new features. Before I go any further, for those who don't know what Blender Queue AddOn is, here is a quick overview. It's a workflow enhancing tool that keeps everything accessible and organized, and also allows you to batch render projects. You can create a list of files for any given project, making it easy to access them, also to preview rendering results or locate rendered files. All the things you frequently do while working on a project. One of the most powerful features is the render settings window. Here, you can change render settings for all files, all in one place. But what about the new features? Let's start with the simple one. Every item has new shortcut buttons area right next to the item's name. This is a small time saver for frequently used actions, such as opening blend files. Moving on to the second new feature. In the render settings window, we have a new overall row where you can change settings for all items in the list. This makes it easier to work with projects that have a lot of files or scenes in the list. From the overall row, you can also batch rename the display names and output locations using dynamic shortcodes. But now, the most important new feature, the one with the biggest time-saving benefits, the automatic output location. To explain this better, let's take a step back and analyze how you would typically do things without the add-on. If you're a regular Blender user, you would save your new blend file to a location on your computer, then create some fancy 3D artwork or animation, and after that, manually set the render output location. After rendering, you might decide to try something else. You'd create another scene or incrementally save the file, and then manually adjust the output location again to avoid overwriting your previous render. But doing the same thing with automatic output location looks like this. You set up your output location naming once for all projects, and from there on, you don't have to set up the output location ever again, because every time you add an item to the list, it is automatically created. As a small side note, the generated location is not saved in the blend file, but in a separate JSON file. This means it is only used when the Blender Queue add-on is used for rendering. Want to do another iteration? It's simple, just click incremental save and you're good to go without adjusting anything. Now let's find out how much difference does it actually make. I created a realistic task list to mimic my typical project workflow. First, I'll time these tasks while doing them manually, and then I'll repeat them using the Blender Queue add-on. But before we continue, and you made it this far, now's the perfect time to do the regular magic that every YouTuber needs. Like, comment, subscribe. Okay, let the main action begin. So the difference for those tasks is 12 minutes. If we consider an entire project that takes about 2 weeks, the total time saved would be approximately 2 hours and 48 minutes. Even if you work on 3D projects, let's say 2 weeks per month, then by the end of the year, you would gain roughly 4 workdays, assuming you work 8 hours per day. How much is your time worth? Let's say you charge your clients 50 euros per hour. By investing in this add-on, you'll make that money back with just your first project, and you'll save 1620 euros worth of your time each year. If you're considering the Blender Queue add-on, now is the best time. In January, you can save 35% on your purchase. If you're watching this video later, check the video description for any current discounts. But for January, use the code January2025 to get 35% off. Visit blenderqueue.com to claim the offer.